Coco high to right. Joyce into the corner, and that baby is gone. The A's are on the board. So it's 4-2. Home run number 5 for Coco Crisp.
Well, it's been almost a month. July the 9th, his last home run. That was against Hunter in Texas. 3-1 fastball, so finally the A's score against Niemann. Boy, did he crush it. High, arcing, fly ball. So Coco, a home run in this month, and that is Jamal's dad cheering and